Thanks for chatting with us.
Thank you. So what can we expect to see? lots went down at the end.
You guys have already talked to everybody. I was hoping you were going to tell me.
We saved you all the rude questions.
I thought you had all the good information.
Noah did say that you're a very strong character this season.
Oh,
so.
Good.
Yeah. Just FYI.
I think what I hope to happen is all I can project because they don't give you any information. But I mean, getting that phone call at the end of last season just really validated that the path that she's on is the right path, at least in my mind, and that, you know, maybe, I know everyone says that she's so evil and bad, but maybe she knows something that everyone else just doesn't know yet, and really the people that she killed have been pretty bad people. It's not like they've been that nice.
Maybe the machine knows something everybody else doesn't, and that's why they're calling you.
Exactly.
Do you find yourself defending her quite a bit?
I was saying earlier, I'm starting to realize that maybe I sound like I'm the crazy one, and people are like, we thought Root was crazy, but actually it's Amy Acker in real life is crazy. Because when I look at the character, I know she's doing bad things, but I feel like she's doing what she thinks is right. And she, I almost wish I had that ability as much as she does, but she has a path that she knows the right thing to do, and she stays on that line, and if someone gets in that way, she has to get them out of the way, because this is the ultimate thing that needs to happen. So maybe that's a little, like, OCD or something crazy in that way, but I don't know that psychotic is the right word. I mean, I think she feels like she's doing the right thing.
But now, what is her vision of the machine? I mean, I know that she wants it to be free, but what is she really thinking that the machine is going to be doing?
It was interesting. I don't know if you guys were at the panel that they did. Did you see it? So they put this clip together where they had news clips mixed with show clips, and it was like the president and then Finch would like finish his sentence, you know, and it was all weird but creepy. But one of the things, it was like Barack Obama saying, you know, I'm misquoting, but basically he was saying you have to make sacrifices if you want this sort of protection and this sort of safety. And so maybe, you know, her goal is, it seems like she has a goal that if the machine is free, that helps everyone, that makes the world a better place. Like, I don't think she's thinking about it on a, like, it feels like it's her mission to set the machine free, but that is actually for the greater good. And what that is, luckily I'm not a writer, I would be not as good, I don't know. I think at least as an actress, I can't play it with thinking that she's an evil person. I think when I read the scripts, I don't see it that way. I see, like, this is what I need to do because I'm helping people.
Well, thank you. Appreciate
thank
it.
You. Thank you.